What's this about, Warwick? Where have you been?
Making arrangements.
What arrangements?
Are we going home, Father?
Yes, but not just yet. You are to be married first, Anne.
Married?
I was not consulted.
There wasn't enough time.
To whom?
Richard.
My brother?
No, of course not.
Who then?
Prince Edward of Lancaster.
Bad Queen's son.
You mustn't say that anymore.
Margaret of Anjou is our enemy. Our greatest enemy. She hates us.
If this goes according to plan, she will be your mother-in-law.
I don't understand what you're trying to do. How can this possibly help us?
George, I know that this is hard for you, but we have to do what we set out to do. We came here to raise an army.
No, we came here to make me king.
I have tried it twice. But now that you have lost your son, you have no heir, and men will not fight for you. They think that God has ruled against you.
I lost my son because of you.
And if I could still make you king, I would. But it cannot be done. The only way that we can raise an army big enough to defeat your brother Edward now is if we join with Lancaster. Now, I have spoken with King Louis, and he has agreed he will support us if we make terms with Margaret of Anjou.
Have you completely lost your mind? Why would she make terms with us? There's nothing in it for her.
There is. Her husband Henry back on the throne of England. Her son and my daughter Anne to follow him when he dies.
You're telling me that everything I've done turned against my brother, my own house. Everything I've suffered has been to restore the very lunatic we started all this to topple.
It's the only way, George.
Only way to what? That evil bitch hacked my father's head off. No, one other way.
Do it if you want to, George. But think before you do. You cannot go back to England. You have betrayed your king. Kill me, and you have no one. Could not make you king. Join with me in France and Anjou, and I'll see to it you have every title you can wish for and riches beyond your dreams. It's the best that anyone can offer you.
No. It's the best that you can offer me.
Queen.
She'll need a new gown. Margaret of Anjou has requested I bring Anne with me to meet her.